Welcome to Penangnet TV. Our mission is to promote local NGOs, charity events, community services and corporate social responsibility practicing companies. We sincerely invite individual or company to support a non-profit video documentaries by sponsoring the production cost. Each sponsorship will be provided a 30-second advertisement as a complimentary service from us in recognizing your contributions. With your generous support, we will continue to bring you the passion, virtuous and warm-hearted stories of true Penangites.
And staying away when you don't feel like it. Do you think the tuberculosis of grandfather?
No, no, madam. My grandfather is already...
Don't try to be funny with me. You are just a lazy, good-for-nothing person. You are lucky. I can't find a new god yet. All right. You can work for just 1 more week. And that's all.
Madam, please. I have a wife, mother, brother, uncle, and 4 children.
Okay, so here's the money.
What is this? Hey, Daokia, do you know how much you owe me?
$100, long?
Take back this miserable bit of money. Didn't I tell you that you were selling vegetables to earn more money?
Yes, but the medication for my father costs a lot.
Daokia, oh Daokia. For expensive medication. Then go to a government hospital. You people don't know how to live within your means. I will keep your salary until you settle your debt.
No, Doctor Su. Please, please don't do that. I need every cent to feed my family. Please give me 1 more time. I can sell more things. Please, Auntie Mary, Auntie Polly, Auntie Julie, persuade Doctor Su to be more merciful to me.
Enough! I'm done with you! Now you to give. Well, how about you? I hope you don't disappoint me.
No, no, no. Go get me that for you. Okay, so.
$50. You owe me $200. In the first place, if you can't afford college education for your son, a charitable institution. Well, I run a business, not a charity. You two, settle your debt in 1 week.
1 week? Huh? Today, Paya.
Yes, 1 week. Tell him, Ane. Or else I will also hold back your salary until you settle your debt.
Please, okay, so. My Ane, la. What are you doing?
I don't want to hear anymore. Go away, both of you. I'm tired of dealing with all the hopeless people. They think I'm their Santa Claus, giving away my hard-earned money, just like that. I think I will lie down for a short walk. All of you, please stay and finish your tea. Don't worry about us, okay? Go and take a rest. We will know how to make ourselves comfortable. Yes, yes, just go.
Yeah.